सम नंबर 16 पार्ट 3 10 सी दिस सम आई हैव कॉपीड हियर नाउ इफ एनी इज इवन देन इट विल बी प्लस साइन पाई बाई 4 मीन्स एक्चुअली 45 डिग्री बिकॉज 180 बाई 4 दैट इज 45 डिग्री हियर एन बाई 2 इंटू 90 सो एन इंटू वी कैन टेल एन इंटू 90 दैट इज pi by 2 that is 90 degree and n equal to 2k into 90 here it will be plus 45 degree because n is even so 2k into 90 plus 45 degree we have got up to this 2k into 90 plus 45 now here you see if we put k equal to 0 then what is coming this portion totally 0 it is coming only 1045 the value is 1 this is not the end again we have to put the value of k 1 so 1 means 2 into 1 that is 2 2 into 90 plus 45 draw that quadrant 2 into 90 plus 45 1 into 90 2 into 90 plus 45 so is this all sine cos is positive but our sum is 10 sorry all sine 10 I told wrong all sine 10 10 positive our sum also 10 so it will be plus sine So 1045. Actually, this thing at a time two things you have to see. One is sine to cos, cos to sine, 10 to 10, 10 to cot, like this, and on another one is sine. So these two things you have to see at a time. So here it is coming 1045, the value is 1. Now if n is odd, that is 2k plus 1. So here in place of n you put 2k plus 1 into 90. And here if it is odd, then it will come minus sign, you know it. I explained it before when I did sum number 16 part 1. So we are getting 2k plus 190 minus 45. So one more step you do here. 10 2k into 90 degree. Here you multiply 90 inside. Plus 90 degree. Minus 45. Now see, previous time you have seen, if you consider this thing theta, tan 2k plus 90 plus 2k into 90 plus theta, tan 2k into 90 plus theta, that is tan theta. So here also tan theta will come. Here tan theta means tan 90 minus 45. So it is 45. 90 minus 45, it is 45. So that is written here. tan 90 minus 45 now tan 90 minus 45 tan 90 minus theta is what cot 45 value is 1 or direct you can write tan 90 minus 45 is cot 45 value is 1 Here 10, 90 minus 45 is 10, 45, that is also value 1. You can do anyway. That's all.